Plus, holiday cheer was on display in Pearl City this weekend. We will bring you the sights and sounds from their Christmas parade. Those stories are going to be coming up in just a few minutes at 10.